What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jungo, and today we have something pretty cool. This is a game called Death Trash. I've been following it for a while on Steam, and it's finally out. It's actually been out for almost 2 weeks. I guess I didn't realize that it came out, so I'm pretty excited to test this out. Let's just get into it. I'll do standard. Planet Nexus, centuries after the bleeding. Amongst remnants of old civilizations, humanity rests in silent cities, while machines wander, passing judgment. And the outcasts try to survive. Cool. Alright, so this is the character creator, I guess. Let's see. Hardiness is like kind of a toughness type stat. Strength is for melee weapons. And better crit. Finesse is ranged. Occultism. Abilities that communicate with the flesh. Cyrotech. Pretty straightforward. Oh, this is like the charisma, basically, I guess. I'm thinking guns is gonna be the way to go. Stealth would be cool too. Thinking finesse. I like tech too though. Is that a max? Okay. Go heavy into like a ranged cyber tech guy. I like that. Occultism also sounds fun. Communicate with the flesh. Guessing this is the magic type skill. So why don't we do that? And empathy is probably a good stat, too. I want rifles. High tech sounds fun. Stealth. Lock picking and pickpocketing. Might be a little spread thin here. I think it'll be fine though. Nice. I like the first one. I like that coat. Yeah, let's go with that. We want albino? That sounds fun. I like the blue. Yeah, let's do that. except I don't want to be named Mildred. What's our guy gonna be? I guess we'll just do Jungo. Let's get smooth controls. Oh, so you got normal movement, or you can do some point and click. Got a roll and a stamina. Okay. Don't mind if I do. What do we got here? Looks broken. Trash. That will come in handy. Oh, I'm not sure I like that guy. Maybe we should try to find a weapon. Okay, here's the inventory. I ain't got nothing except trash. Unknown brain implant, unknown affliction. Some health. That's not my blood. Not my blood, not my problem. Alright, I guess we'll just go punch this guy. Oh. He's nice. Former citizen. Security measures. Where should I go? I'm afraid to go anywhere. Don't go to a habitat, though. Okay. Section 1. Androids. Trash. Gotta get that trash. Nice. Oh, I need a lockpick. Gotta get some gear. Oh, okay then. Guess I'm not going that way. For fear of termination. Surface integration course. What's up, guy? Oh, okay. Guess this is the tutorial. That's cool. Nano health. Can't have enough of those. Q to heal. Alright. Combat vest. Nice. Trash. Do some resistances. good. Used to be a bed. Can't have enough of those organs. Oh, this does not look good. Some organic lubricant. What the? Oh my goodness. Language. I can puke. What? Oh. Okay. Wow. Okay, I puked in this machine and it opened the door. Then trash, like server room. Oh yeah, there we go. Draw a weapon with T. Oh. Nice. Okay, so we got some iframes, I'm guessing. Oh, it's just little robot guys that whack you. Must be training dummies. Oh yeah, there we go. That's what we want. Only got 5 bullets though. Shoot all red lights on the wall. Switches back to melee automatically. Guess I'm gonna have to use melee weapons. So, guy. Mechanics. And some paper. The ammo. Stealth. Oh. It's in the back. Okay. Stealth with alt. Interesting. Sure, I like that guy. Pretty sure I missed something back here, though. Da-da. What did I miss? What we got here? That's some trash. Not useful. Is that what I missed? I think it was just that. One bag for trash. It's okay. Alright, let's make our way back. This is pretty fun so far, though. I really like the aesthetic. Stealthing. That's a club. Yeah. Give me that trash. Gotta get your trash. Leave me alone. Ouch. Hold shift and left click for melee attacks from current position. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. Some guts. Well, hopefully those come in handy. Caves. Quick. Rifle bullets. Not go there yet. Mister, your weapon. Okay. I don't feel so well. Oh my. New quest, contaminated. Make sure I get my puke for a sample. What's up, guy? What are you doing here? Guard the flesh cracking. No, I ain't gonna hurt you. Just take care of the flesh cracking, huh? It's a bit moody. Looks like I've had one more empathy, I can get some better dialogue options. What's up, guy? Oh, my. Animal. That's a lot of flesh. Pondering. Oh, he just wants some friends. Oh, he wants me to be his friend. Friend. He's missing his friends. Alright, gotta find this guy some friends. How hard can that be? Save. Alright. Where are his friends? Probably nothing else in here. Oh, trash. I misspoke. What is that? Hexen finger. Alright. Oh, maybe this is a teleporter. That would be nice. Alright, let's go on that other door. Freedom! Awakening. Okay. Oh, we're back where we started. Section 2. Well, that's where I came from. Right here. Okay. Guess we're going back this way. Caves. How do we get out of here? Got a map? Oh, I think there is something down there. Oh yeah, okay. Now we're out. Outside. Fully integrated. Select equipment. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. So I can eat organs and meat to heal. How nice. Zircon. Alrighty. Dead guy. Gems. That's a nice intro. Not sure I want to play with you. Go away. Yeah. Guess we gotta eat some meat. Tummy. Gotta find somewhere to craft this stuff. And maybe some more meat too. Neat. Animalism. Select fleshworm. What? I got a pet? Or is it giving me meat? Throw flesh one. Guess I got a pet or something. I don't want to do that right now. So I'm assuming it's like a weapon. Where's the enemy? Oh, what? Oh. You were just my friend. Meat. It's okay. This guy got no clothes. He wants to dance. Okay. Naked old man dancing. Wow. Okay, this guy does not want to be friends with the flesh crack. Alright, naked man. Something down there. Alright. Oh yeah. Give me all your meat. Booze. Close to the exit. Knowledge fragment. What do I do with that? Consume. Nice. There's my experience. How do I know? Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, location. Got your teleporters. Nice. Alright. Well, it's pretty fun. It's a pretty fun game. We are in early access, so I'm not sure how much is available. I would guess just what is on here on this map, not this, like, uncharted area, but who knows. So you just like go along. Let's go there. Interesting. Alright, this says travel west past the Festering Gorge and look out. I'll look for any signs of the big ones. The eye. Oh, I can memorize stuff. This is citizen rules. Don't join the Universal Society. Do not reproduce. All right. Okay. Fleshworm. Jeez. Give me that guy. Come back. Give me that meat. No, that's not what I meant to do. Oh yeah, C. My friend. Oh no. Well, I guess you can kind of carry him with you and then use him as meat bags. Yeah, give me that meat. Oh, I didn't want to be my friend either. If you don't want to be my friend, I'll just have to eat you. Yay! Got a friend. Shock. Come back. Hi-ya. Brains. What do we got here? Shock. Three implants. Shock with C. Ooh. What is that? Charges? How often do those come back? Whoa! Chill out, guy. Oh, it stuns. Oh, what's the eat button? Q. Oh, I can't eat while enemies nearby. Unfortunate. have some gold. And some bullets. What we got there? Ooh. I'll take some bullets. Oops. Oh my. Oh, here we go. Going in the meat hole. There's bound to be someone in here. Pistol. Nice. Crafting knowledge. And a lockpick. Blip. Learned crafting. Cool. Alright. Well, this is deconstruct. Blip. You can make a blip out of 5 trash to distract. Ooh. I would like to make a lockpick. Your meat. Fire ripple. Thought I was supposed to switch back to melee, didn't it? Small. Oh wait, there's something over there. What's over there? Nothing. Alright, well, we learned how to craft. Cool. Into that. Capability to puke anymore or lightning. Got multiple exits though. Let's see what's going on here. Why is it not switching back to the club? Chill out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I think I dodged that. This floaty guy. I don't know what that was about. Ooh. Zircon. Get that trash. Kill these little meat guys. Oh, we got multiple enemies. That one's a sploder. Nice. That's what I needed. Some meat. We got here a knowledge fragment. Give me that. Level 2. Whoa. Alright. I think we're gonna have to go into some strength because ammo seems pretty limited. Empathy would be nice. Let's just do a point of that. And then skills. We've got 2 skill points. Nice. I like rifles. Bartering will probably be helpful. Animalism sounds good too, though. Let's do it. 57%. Be my friend. Oh, still doesn't want to be my friend. To eat you. Right, that is the way we came from. Got a little blank down there. Trash. Deconstruct trash? That might be a smart thing to do. Let's check. Deconstruct. No. I can deconstruct usable parts. Metal and mechanics. Metal and wood. Metal, wood and mechanics. I don't think we need 3 rifles. Let's keep one as a backup, though. Can't make any ammo. Which trash do I have? A lot of trash. Let's make 2 of those. And I'll make another lockpick. Okay, blip. Let's try that. let's check out one more area. Tunnel speed while traveling. What we got here? Kind of like this travel system. It's pretty cool. I do not have my puke charges back. What's up? Unstable mind. Wow. I don't know. This is west. Give me that trash. Seems to be some sort of settlement. Maybe we can find a shop. Or a creepy doctor. Healing. Well, full healy for 15. Oh, nano health. He wants the organs. Nano health recipe would be pretty good. Who's that? Just gonna memorize that. Oh. Can I pickpocket? Didn't see me. What if I talk to him? Cool. Got the vomiting. Oh. If we can't. Oh, that's kind of weird. The flesh provides. Ooh, quest. I found a machine core. Nice. Bunker 17. To the northeast. I'd like to take this, but I bet I can't. Shebzu the Seducer. She gave me knowledge. So. Alright, I'll close the door. That's with everyone, huh? Mortis is the flesh guy. Somewhere around here is a hole to the underground. I'll take that. What's that? teleporter. Okay. Gotta find Mortis. This meat. We'll just leave this lying around. Parts. What do we got here? What's up, stranger? Okay. South. For another house. There's some houses. Black bandana. Oh yeah. Looks like the underground. I'm gonna look around a little more. All this juicy stuff. What's going on here? Alright, I guess I gotta puke in this guy. And he started up. Alright, this robot wants me to rip his head off and carry it with me. I don't see why not. Nice. Flesh face. Oh, he can talk. Got a friend to talk to on the road. Oh, nice. I would like to find another shop, maybe a weapon shop. That'd be cool. What's up, robot? What's going on here? Machine merchant. Here we go. Heavy grip, blade master, combat vest. There we go, that's all we want. Rifle bullet recipe. Shotgun. Cleaver. Sell organs. Oh, flesh armor is worth 14. That's not bad. Why is gem only one? Sell some brains. guess we can sell the old rifle. Might as well. And 12 more. Well, if I'm a rifle guy, I don't probably don't need the pistol. But another gun, backup gun, would probably be nice to have. Sell our Hexen Finger. Because I don't know what it'd do. Alright. Give me your rifle bullets. Cool. Rifle bullets. 5 trash, 5 metal. Makes 6 bullets. Cool. Oh my. Oh. Looks like this guy. There's a respec seller. What do we got here? It's a hammer, I guess. Okay. Center. Implant merchant block. Oh, that would be nice. Oh, whoa. Implants. That's cool. Oh, nice. Minion of flesh. Legion of Flesh. Okay, so the implants use different skills, either cybertech, high tech, occultism. Cool. Can't high-tech that. Alright. Spent all our gold. Almost checked out the whole city. Here, let's see if I can. I'll take that. Let's go back this way. Gotta get that 100% map clear. Meat salesman. Oh, he gave me some meat. Sweet. Naked man. Oh. Okay, I gotta go to a city to restore my energy. Now I can puke and use my lightning. Cool. Alright. That's a good stopping point. Pretty fun game, though. Yeah, I will definitely be playing this. But yeah, for now, leave a like, subscribe if you're into it, and see you next time. Thanks for watching.